Okay, I'll call you back.
New surveillance sites to help us in the fight against the Taliban.
We built 30 miles of new roads in the southern part of Afghanistan. There are 6 new operation centers so units could command and control their organization better. 14 Bronze Stars were awarded, 125 ARCOMs, 5 Navy Combination Medals, 4 Navy Achievement Medals, and over 90 Army Achievement Medals. To the soldiers of the 322nd, definitely be proud of who you are, where we came from, and everything we accomplished. There's 2 things left to accomplish, though, even though our mission is complete overseas. First, I task you to reintegrate with your family. And second of all, continue to check on your fellow soldiers that have already gone home. Other than that, thank you very much. Mobilization of Fort McCoy, he was not able to go with us, but he was still an integral part of our team.
For those of you that don't know me, I'm Staff Sergeant Mark Langer. I've been part of the unit since January of 1997. Over the years with the unit, I've seen a lot of troops come to go. Some of the troops go, leaving a last impression on a lot of troops that have served and are still serving in the 322nd. A few months ago, a gentleman approached me at the reserve unit asking me to speak on his behalf if he couldn't make it to be at the coming home ceremony for the 322nd. I had told him that I would, and that's why I'm up here today. I had known this man for many years and had been a lot of places with him. I'd been to Germany twice, with him in Central America several times. I served a 1-year tour in Iraq with him. This man was in charge of several troops and many projects that we had on our annual training. He also was there for the good times and there for the bad. He always cared for the well-being of his troops and constantly kept up morale. This man retired from the Army April 5th, 2010, the day after he turned 60. He loved serving the Army and loved working with troops. This man served in Vietnam from November 1968 to June of 1970. He also served in Iraq from May 2003 to May 2004. This man also served as a volunteer firefighter for the Decor Department for 25 years and was well known in the Decor area. He enjoyed fishing, watching his children, his grandchildren participate in sporting events. This man had one family. He had his first family, the Blood family, which is Barb, Troy, Trent, Amy, Jeannie, and his brothers and sisters, grandchildren, aunts, uncles, cousins, nieces, and nephews. His second family was the 322nd Engineers, where he had several military brothers and sisters, past and present. This man is retired Sergeant First Class James L. Skillings. On August 19, 2011, the 322nd lost our brother to a battle of cancer. I've never seen the Stars and Stripes draped over one of my brother's caskets, but on the 24th of August I did. I've never seen anything like that before. Jimmy will be missed by many, but never forgotten. Also on the 9th of January, we lost another brother. We lost, to a sudden illness, we lost Sergeant Darrell Olson. He was also a retired member of the 322nd Engineers. A moment of silence for our brothers, please. Thank you. Jim wanted me to present a flag in the honor of the 322nd on his behalf. The flag reads, "The flag of the United States of America, this flag on the 27th of September 2011, to honor First Class James L. Skilling of the 322nd Engineers serving in Afghanistan. The flag of the United States of America, certified on that it was flown on the capital of the United States of America."
It made it so much easier for us being in theater when we knew we had the support of the community like this. is back home. It really put it at us at ease, and family members, knowing that we had that support. I really would like to thank each and every one of you. Give yourselves a round. And group that the commander did not to bring up was Mona Day and the daughters of the Hannah Lee chapter. They had sent us numerous packages, care packages and stuff, and Christmas stockings and stuff that helped with our Christmas over there. But that was one that the commander forgot to mention. But anyway, like I said, I thank you all for all the support, and it just made it easier for us. Thank you.
I got you.